Hey, it's Jerimiah Taylor, and today I want to talk to you a little bit about recruiting through rapport. Now, we have a saying here. We say rapport comes from remembering. Let me explain. How many times have you met with an agent, and then maybe a week or 2 weeks or 3 weeks or sometimes 6 months or a year later, you get a call from that agent or you make a follow-up call to that agent, and you can't think, oh my gosh, what was their name? What was going on with their business? What's happened to them? You're out of rapport. And it's really tough to recruit when you're out of rapport. So when we say rapport comes from remembering, if you're like me, I've been a team leader 5 years. In the 5 years I've been a team leader, I've been on over 3,000 recruiting appointments. It's nearly impossible to remember all those people. And that's why you have to have an amazing note-taking system. So when I started as a team leader, I literally used lead sheets. And I had a lead sheet that on the front, it had all their contact information, who referred them, what their production was. And then on the back side of that sheet, every time I talked to them, I would just jot down a note about what we talked about. And then when they finally came in for that appointment, guess what I took with me? The trusty lead sheet. The exact same way that I took listings, actually. So I'd talk to the seller, I'd follow up, I'd write it on the lead sheet, and I would just take it with me. I have no shame. And actually what it shows is that I'm prepared. That I care enough about them to take a few notes so that I remember things. And it creates a whole different environment. Well, in today's world of modern technology, nobody wants to carry around a Pendaflex folder with 400 or 500 pieces of paper of leads in it. So we do it digitally. You'll see here in Brokerkit, we leave copious notes on every single lead. Now, as a team, we have multiple people working on these recruiting calls, from our assistant team leader to the team leader to agent services. And so that as a team, we can see what everybody else has done each time they've touched that recruit. So it's amazing how the baton pass can happen so smoothly and so elegantly that it makes that recruit feel special and valued. Even after they've joined the brokerage, the rest of the team, the MCA, the DFI, they can all see how they came in. And they see the whole path and trajectory they came through, including who referred them, their production, everything about the recruit. Having this sort of a system is critical for building rapport as you bring agents into your market center. And keep in mind, rapport is recruiting. Hope it helps. Go implement it. Clap along if you feel